Yo, Sully, thanks, man. It's good to be back, invited back so quick on your spectacular show. And listen, I'm going to do a rendition of Midnight Express. I've been doing it for years and years, since way back in the 1900s. And this time I wanted to do it differently. I've never done it on an electric guitar, and now I'm going to try it on a Telecaster, which is actually not a Tele, but a Nelly, my version, the Washburn version of my Tele, which is a Nelly. It was just released, and I'm excited to actually break this bad boy in, or girl, however way you want to look at it. And it's a bit of a risk. I've never played on electric before, never recorded on electric before, and performed it live, so let's see what happens. See if I fail miserably or if it's going to be cool. Who knows? But I wanted it to be different for you, Sully. And I dedicate this to all the beautiful people and fans from Worcester, Massachusetts. That's right, Worcester, Massachusetts. And Buffalo, some of my favorite fans there as well. Because apparently I've gotten some grief about mentioning some crazy places in my travels, which I always, okay, was a little bit creeped out by industrial little towns when I was younger. I'm over it now. Doesn't mean it was a reflection on the people, but leave it up to Sully to get me in trouble. Anyways, I hope this makes up for it. Love y'all. Here we go.